Hello guys. Hello guys, come back with me. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the YouTube channel. Okay, this time I want to talk about Dogecoin. Dogecoin is a cryptocurrency created by software engineers Billy Marcus and Jackson Palmer, who decided to create a payment system as a joke, making fun of the wild speculation in cryptocurrency of the time. It is considered by the first meme coin, and more specifically the first Dogecoin. Despite its satirical nature, some consider it a legitimate investment prospect. The coin features the parts of the Shiba Inu dog from the Doge meme as its logo and namesake. It was introduced and quickly develops in an online community as a market capitalization. The coin promotes the currency as the fun and friendly internet currency, referencing its origins as a joke. Software engineers Billy Marcus and Jackson Palmer launched the satirical cryptocurrency as a way to make fun of Bitcoin and the many other cryptocurrency bursting green plans to take over the world. With the help of Reddit, the seed became an instant hit. Within 2 weeks, Dogecoin has established a dedicated blog and forum, and its market value has reached $8 million, on jumping to become the seventh largest electronic currency in the world. Dogecoin is based on script algorithm, and the transaction process is more convenient than Bitcoin. Dogecoin takes only 1 minute to confirm, while BTC takes 10 minutes. Originally formatted as joke, Dogecoin was created by IBM software engineer Billy Marcus and Adobe software engineer Jackson Palmer. They want to create a peer-to-peer digital currency that covers a broader demographic than Bitcoin. In addition, they want to distance it from the controversial history of other coins. The coin was officially launched on December, and within the first there were over 1 million visitors to the coin. Palmer is credited with making the idea of reality. At the time, he was a member of the Adobe System Marketing Department in Sydney. Palmer had purchased the domain Dogecoin and added a splash screen which featured the coin's logo and started Comic Sans text. Marcus reached out to Palmer after seeing the seed and start effort to develop the currency. Marcus had designed the Dogecoin protocol based on existing cryptocurrency, Dogecoin and Litecoin, which use script technology in their proof of work algorithm. The use of script means that miners cannot use Bitcoin mining equipment, and instead must use dedicated devices for mining, which are known to be more complex to produce. The coin is an altcoin with a large user base and is set against both Bitcoin currency and other cryptocurrency on several reputable cryptocurrency exchange and retail investment platform. Trading physical tradable items in exchange for Dogecoin plus on online communities such as Reddit and Twitter, where users in social circle frequently share cryptocurrency related information. Dogecoin has also been used in an attempt property sale and has been used in the pornography and gambling industries. Next, Doggotibot. Doggotibot was a cryptocurrency transaction service used on popularities like Reddit and Twitch. It allows users to send Dogecoin to other users through comments via Reddit comments. Doggotibot was discontinued and taken offline after its creator declared bankruptcy. This left many Doggotibot using losing their coin store in the Doggotibot system. Okay, okay, this is the first discussion about Dogecoin. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this YouTube channel. Okay, and see you next time. Bye-bye.